Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. Welcome to my channel, and today I will talk about major organs of the urinary system. So let's begin. I'll make a diagram then show you the major organs of the urinary system. Let's make a human being. Suppose this is Mr. Max. Head, neck, shoulder. Is really fat. His body legs. This is diaphragm, thoracic cavity, abdominal cavity, lower part of the abdominal cavity also called pelvic cavity. So our kidneys or urinary system present in abdominal cavity. First let's make kidneys. You know, the kidneys are each shaped like a bean. Kidneys. We have two kidneys. Let's make kidneys. The kidneys are each shaped like a bean. They are about the size of your fist. Okay, and they are located at the back of the abdomen. Then ureters. Two ureters. And the ureters are long, narrow tubes that connect the kidneys to a sac called urinary bladder. Okay, these are long, narrow tubes called ureters. Then urinary bladder. Urinary bladder. You know, urinary, the bladder stores urine. When the bladder is full, the urine is squeezed out into the urethra. Finally, urethra. This is urethra. Through the urethra, urine come out of the body. So these are the organs of urinary system. Kidney, this is left kidney, then ureter, then urinary bladder, urethra. Now let's see the function of the urinary system. So what are the function of urinary system? Its function, the kidneys filter the blood to remove waste products. So its first function, filter the blood. Filter blood, remove waste products. The kidneys are also maintain a proper balance of electrolytes, water and acids within body fluid. Electrolytes such as sodium, potassium and calcium. These are important to muscle and nerve functions. So these are the function of the urinary system. So these all about major organs of urinary system and its functions. So in my next video I'll talk about structure of kidney. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.